Hi, I'm Gail from Baby Jogger. In this video, we are going to show you how to turn your City Select into a double stroller by adding your second seat. Pop off the caps, take your second seat adapter brackets, line up the L with the left side of the stroller, and the R goes into the right. Then you're going to make sure your City Select second seat brackets are aligned. Then click it onto your frame. And that's how you add a second seat to your City Select.